Yeah, Eric, Nikki, police tell me tonight they know these sideshows are a growing issue here in Sacramento, but they're actively working with the city of Sacramento to try to find better ways to enforce them from happening. And this one on Saturday, obviously a large one, more than 500 vehicles involved. Police tell me it actually happened at several locations across the city, but they do tell me they don't really have enough resources to prevent every one of them from happening.
Oh my God, I'm so scared.
This is a lot crazier than ever we've ever seen, at least.
Bruno Acuna huddled inside an upstairs bedroom.
We should leave right now.
Away from the dangers drifting in circles right outside her front door.
Please, never again.
Sideshows are extremely dangerous, and they are a serious hazard to our public safety and the people out there in the street, so we want to make as many arrests as possible.
Sacramento police reporting Monday 2 arrests made, 12 cars towed, and 13 citations handed out in a Saturday sideshow involving more than 500 vehicles.
We're seeing it as a regional trend. You know, sideshows are happening more and more frequently.
Large tire marks here at the intersection, still at Gloria and Rush River in South Sacramento. It's one of 8 spots this sideshow supposedly took place. Police said, according to police, on Saturday.
I don't think I've ever experienced anything like that. It was insane.
Acuna inside her garage just before 7:30 on Saturday night when she opened the door to hundreds standing around with their phones out, filming plumes of smoke and squealing rubber, silencing any other outside noise.
We did see 2 people kind of like get bumped.
We've seen cars that are closer getting hit, bystanders getting hit. And trust me, we don't want to be in it.
Chris Raj tells Fox 40 he hears the sideshows a few nights a week just outside his apartment at Meadowview Road and Amherst Street in South Sacramento. Right where Fox 40 spoke with the father of 4 attacked by the crowd in February.
It's very disruptive and it's frankly very dangerous as well.
Police tell me they do have dedicated units throughout the week to respond to any calls for sideshows, and they ask people to keep on calling if they happen to get caught up in one or into one themselves, even if police don't respond right away.